after they seeing that, probably playing football again, you know. I know I sat there and I thought about, you know, just life in general after that happened. And, you know, it's one of those situations where you just question a lot of things, and, you know, showing up to work is one of them. It's going to be in the back of my mind every time I step on the football field.